Coming up next, it is a heavyweight collision between Isaac Frost and Ani. We are underway. Just missed with the left there. Beautifully timed and placed kick there by Isaac Frost. Oh, nice jab by Bishop.
Oh, good hard kick.
Timely defense there. Huge block for him. Pretty good jab there by Frost. Inside leg kick is there by Bishop.
Both guys have proved to be dangerous in the opening seconds of this fight.
Throwing that jab, no good.
Clean inside leg kick.
Almost hits him with that left hook. Slightly deflected.
With conviction to the body. So more output, at least in the early going. Nice punch.
He's stunned. He's in trouble.
He's got hurt here.
Oh, look at this. Who saw that coming?
Oh!
Back up to his feet.
How about that shin? Right hook to the head, blocked. Unable to connect with the right hand there. Well, he gets cracked to the head there, Joe. He continues to be vulnerable by leaning in. He's almost moving into the strike at this point in time. You got to get that head off the center line. Outstanding kick there by Isaac Frost. Oh, clipped him with the jab. Bishop's lower jaw now starting to show signs of swelling.
Nice inside leg kick.
Straight right, he misses. Lands a glancing right hand upstairs. Frost gets stung by that leg kick. And both guys really throwing with authority. And he eats a right hand there.
Really missed with that right hand.
Big left hand there inside.
Nice leg kick.
Oh, straight right.
Just picking him apart.
The left hook hits home.
Big punches here.
2 minutes now to go in the opening round. Bishop gets caught with that punch. He'd be wise to get those hands up, Joe.
Really threw a lot of power into that uppercut, but missed.
Whiffs on the right hand. And he lands a kick to the leg now. Pretty good work on the feet tonight by Isaac Frost.
He's timing that jab brilliantly.
He's fainting with that punch, showing that punch.
90 seconds now to go in the round.
And he's looking for that left.
Strong defense there to block the shot. Very nice leg kick there by Bishop. Beautiful combination of punches to the head against Tandy.
Oh!
Let's go, do something.
These are some bombs he is throwing. Moves to half guard. Back to half guard now.
Man,
he has taken some brutal ground and pound here. Excellent movement here on the ground.
Oh, ice cold. Frost gets up again here, Joe. He is as tough as anybody on the roster, but he looks compromised here. Well, he
good right hand on the top. He's hurt. He's hurt. He's hurt. This could be it right here.
Watch the shot here, Joe. Oh! Twenty. 20 seconds now remain in the round. And he's looking for that left hand, just missed. Oh, ice cold. Cross gets caught by the inside leg. Trying. Whoa!
Oh, very nice.
Round two coming up next. Oh, what a way to end the round. Saved by the bell. He got stunned by a huge shot right before the horn. And now, a little bit gingerly, he makes his way back to the stool. And he's only got 60 seconds to recover here, so we'll see if his corner, physically, mentally, can keep this fighter in the fight.
Let's see it one more time.
Calm down, everything's gonna be fine, okay? Everything's gonna be fine, you okay? You okay? You look okay to me. You've taken way bigger shots than that, all right? That was...
Here we are, early round two.
That last round was absolutely insane. Both guys got rocked. If they continue at that pace, someone's going to sleep in this round.
Bishop's lower jaw could not look much worse, Joe. Extremely swollen at this point in time. We'll keep an eye on it as this fight moves forward.
Oh! This could be it. Big straight punch. Rocked him with that right hand.
Throwing haymakers out of the exchange.
Tries some serious power in that kick, but misses.
Well, he got his head snapped back there, Joe. The straight punch lands flush to the head. And again, he's just not doing things defensively that you want to see. Move that upper body. Get that head off of the center line. Right now, he's just leaning right into his opponent's range.
And there he swung with a haymaker. Oh!
Bishop's leg is compromised a little bit here, Joe. You see him starting to slip.
Wow. Oh! He's down! Total domination! What?
It is a bantamweight matchup between Bruce Lee and Cody Garbrandt. Our tale of the day for this, our main event of the evening. So a more than 5-year gap between these two fighters when it comes.
Here we go, first round, you ready? You ready?
Round one. Throwing that jab yet again out of range. Opens with the left hand and lands flush. Leg kick.
Oh, he missed that kick.
Blocks the shot. Oh, nice straight punch there by Lee. Garbrandt going for the leg kick. He does not connect.
Both guys just trying to figure each other out now.
And he lands a nice kick.
Both men landing in that exchange.
That one hurt.
Well, not a good good look there, Joe, as he eats a shot to the body. It looks like he's becoming increasingly more vulnerable to that strike. Certainly left the body wide open on that one. 1-2 there by Garbrandt.
The southpaw fighter facing the orthodox fighter always has the advantage of the back leg kick to the body. It opens up that liver kick because the left kick lands on the right side of the opponent's body, which is a very vulnerable area. Good defense there.
How about that shin? And he lands a big right hand.
Him with the right hand.
Under 3 minutes now to go in what has been a very fast-paced opening round here.
Oh, big left. He's doing a great job of mixing things up here, keeping it unpredictable.
Oh, going to the head kick now, it's good. Tags him with a flush left.
Excellent head movement.
Head off the center line, slips the punch. Just over 2 minutes to go in the round. Garbrandt gets tagged by that stiff jab. Defense not there for him thus far tonight.
Oh, 1-2.
Using his jab effectively here, Joe. Hook to the head lands flush there by Cody Garbrandt. Just missed with the leg kick.
Nice inside leg kick.
Oh, and he tags him with the straight. Beautifully placed there. Wow. Back to the feet.
Really swung everything into that kick, but fell short. Nice leg kick. He's fainting with that punch, showing that punch.
Oh, doing a damn good job with those leg kicks, Joe. And now you'll start to see his opponent slow down.
Exactly.
Looking to establish the jab here. Nicely done by Garbrandt. Oh!
Oh, nice.
Garbrandt's lower jaw could not look much worse, Joe. Extremely swollen.
Oh! Down and dropped him! He's hurt! He's hurt! Back to his feet again. Amazing. Oh, very nice.
Lands an outside leg kick of his own.
Nasty inside leg kick.
Big left.
Hurt him with that
right.
Back
and forth we go.
Powerful left hand. Oh, he connected with that right hand.
Oh, how about the output for this fighter here? A lot of good time shots there, and they're all landing. Effective with the jab here, Joe. Kick to the body by Garbrandt. The horn sounds for the end of round one. So the round is over, mercifully for his opponent. Second round here.
At the end of that round, his opponent was clearly hurt. He's gonna look to start this round off fast and try to pick up where he left off.
Garbrandt gets touched by that leg kick attempt.
Being in this southpaw versus orthodox, it opens both of them up to the power side. Power back kick, power hand.
Well, the offense has been there. He is landing some good shots, but not really stringing them together and putting combinations on his opponent. He's got to mix up his strikes, change his tempo a little bit, and try to get his opponent out of there by landing more than just one strike at a time. Oh, he continues.
Oh! He's got to be careful there. Don't rush in.
He landed it.
See the total strikes.
This fight is dangerously close to being stopped.
Very nice.
Hard hook. Big straight punch.
Well, if you're going to leave your body that wide open, you're going to pay the price, and he certainly did there as his opponent lands flush to the midsection. Well, it's one thing to have length. It's another thing to use it, and he does it as well as anyone. Nice kick there.
Oh! He is stumbling.
Oh, that's a big block, Joe. Just over 3 minutes to go.
Oh! Huge kick misses.
Oh! And just like that, the fight is over.
And here's the end of the fight. Let's take a look at that again. Here we see it again. Boom.
Bruce Buffer has your official decision. Coming up next, it's a heavyweight clash between Francis Ngannou and Andre Bishop. And now our tale of the tape for this heavyweight fight. So 2 years, the gap in age.
Here we go, first round, you ready? You ready?
Here we go. Opens with the left hand and lands flush. Ngannou gets caught by the inside leg kick. Just misses with the straight right. Bishop gets caught with that punch. Shows him the left and then follows it up with a right. Nice 1-2 punch there by Ngannou. Throwing that jab now again, the fighter evades. And he connects there. Well, he keeps going back to the well with that left hand, just out of range.
Both guys have proved to be dangerous in the opening seconds of this fight.
Well, he eats a punch to the head there, Joe, and he would be wise to get his head off of that center line. It's almost as if he's moving straight into that punch. Trying to establish that jab once again. Effective punch there by Ngannou. Blocks the shot. Bishop gets caught with that punch. His chin is held up thus far. Got to shore up the defense here, though. Nice shot to the body there. Bishop gets caught with that punch. He'd be wise to get those hands up. Going to the body now with that hook. Well placed there by the predator, Francis Ngannou.
Caught him with a punch.
Oh, he lands another strike to the body, really starting to connect on a lot of shots to the midsection, and these will take their toll as this fight goes into the latter rounds. Try to establish that jab.
See, it's not just his speed, it's speed with proper technique, and that's one of the things that makes him so dangerous, and an arsenal of information when it comes to movement.
He lands with the left. Joey missed with that straight right attempt. Effective punch there by Ngannou. Punishing kick there. Ooh, blocks the shot. Looked like it did stun him a little bit.
That one hurt him badly. Oh!
Oh, beautiful head movement. Slips there.
Good exchange there.
Oh, straight right. Throwing hard in the pocket.
Oh, beautiful hook! He's teeing off with some vicious shots.
And now starting to snap off that jab.
Oh! Oh!
He's got him hurt here.
Oh, very nice.
Under 2 minutes to go in a back and forth first round here. Well, Joe, you gotta fault the strategy here. I'm not saying he bet on the opponent, but he's moving right into that straight punch and right into his opponent's striking range. He would be wise to get his head off of the center line and stop leaning in. Keeping busy now, connecting with those punches.
Very good defense on display here. Very good blocks.
Bishop gets caught with that punch. Not the easiest guy in the world to hit, but he got caught there.
Tags him.
Oh, and he lands another jab, using the jab beautifully all night. How about that shin?
That one hurt.
Pretty good jab there by Ngannou. Well, no issue finding his timing here. Nice series of strikes as he continues to land. 1 minute. Ngannou gets tattooed by that straight punch.
Straight punch. Slightly deflected.
Look at that, right to the temple. This could be it right here.
Oh, he might be out.
Body kick, look at that.
He didn't miss with that uppercut. Woo!
Woo! Look at that jab.
Oh!
He's trying to hang on. Oh, very nice. This fight is dangerously close to being stopped.
He got tagged there.
And Ngannou gets hit by that leg kick. You may want to start checking some of these. Oh, flipped him with the jab.
Yeah, his nose is nasty.
Horn sounds for the end of round one. All right, so there's the horn. The round is over. The bleeding on the nose is not. The cut there is only getting worse. The blood is starting to come down into the mouth, and that's when it can impact the breathing pattern, Joe. So significant damage done in that round. The cut on that nose most definitely getting worse at this point of the fight.
Here we see an excellent kick. Connects flush with perfect timing. Incredible striking on display.
Second round underway.
That last round was an all-out brawl. If they continue like that in this round, someone's
big left hook.
He is hurt here. Nice leg kick. Body kick, look at that.
Oh, defense into offense there as he blocks the strike and counters with a perfect jab. Oh! Left hook coming, it's blocked. All right, so another stiff jab there. Really good use of that weapon, not unlike he did in the previous round.
Nice straight left and a right hand behind it.
Just misses with the jab there. Oh, lands another shot to the body, beautifully placed as he continues to punish his opponent's midsection here in this round. Connects with the punch there. We show you The total strikes. Well-placed kick there by Bishop.
Oh! Oh, he got clipped there. He got hurt.
Big body shot.
Body.
That one appeared to stun him.
He got hurt bad. Tries a big hook to the head, but misses. Oh, very nice.
And both guys really throwing with authority. Shot is blocked there by the Predator, Francis Ngannou. Well, he's landed some excellent shots in this fight tonight, but more often than not, it has been one and done. So the emphasis now moving forward, combinations. Throw your punches in bunches and really try to force the issue and get your opponent out of it. Oh, and he continues to effectively employ that jab. We told you he had one of the best in the game. He is putting it to good use tonight. Nice punch there by Bishop. Oh, that cut has really opened up now, Joe.
He's hurt! He's in trouble, he's in trouble!
And really starting to make these shots count. Bishop gets up again here, Joe. He is as tough as anybody on the roster, but he looks compromised here.
He's got his back.
Stuffs the takedown there. How good is his takedown defense? That knee might have landed there. Another nice knee there. Oh, now he's got the tie clinch, Joe. That knee might have landed there. Bishop's got the over-under here in the clinch, Joe. Much
nice.
Huge right hand.
Any weapon formed against us shall now prosper. Young started with oozing ooze, now we eating lobster. As I walk through the valley with my ladder and flex, I'm the realest in it, I just happened to rap. When they all thought we was finished, they was laughing at that.
It is a women's bantamweight matchup between Holly Holm and Valentina Shevchenko.
You ready? You ready?
All right, so we are underway with this highly anticipated stand-up only clash. So these ladies got to play by the rules here tonight. No grappling whatsoever. Jiu-jitsu fighters need not apply. You also can't do any follow-up strikes on the floor. Let's see who the last woman standing will be.
Oh, nice.
Oh, caught her with the head kick.
Huge uppercut misses.
Ooh, that's a powerful body kick right there.
Wow!
This could be it.
Oh, straight right.
Oh, look at this. Who saw that coming?
Switching stances here.
That one hurt.
Well, she got her head snapped back with that jab, Joe, and she can...
Whoa! This could be it right here. Nice body kick.
Back and forth we go. Oh, good job defensively to block the strike there by Holm.
All of those are blocked.
She slips that left hand there.
Nice.
That's a really strong leg kick there by Shevchenko. Nice job to land the kick to the body there by Hall.
Excellent head movement.
Oh, huge block for her, Joe.
Really swung everything into that kick, but fell short.
Nice punch by Valentina Shevchenko. Lands to the body. Wow.
Slightly deflected. There's a kick to the body.
Just misses there with the left.
Nice shot.
That shot blocked by Shevchenko.
Look at that.
Nice.
Holm gets touched by that kick to the body. Hook to the head there by Shevchenko.
Misses a huge hook to the head.
Under 2 minutes now to go in round one. How about that shin?
Looking to avoid that left hand.
Well, she got kicked flush to the body there, Joe, right underneath her elbow, right underneath that guard. But it almost looks as though she's moving right into it. So until she makes the adjustments, you can figure her opponent is going to continue to attack that area.
Showing the punch.
Holm gets caught by that straight punch there.
Nice leg kick.
Oh, she got her head off the center line there, Joe. Slips the punch nicely.
And here's a nice right hand.
Big left hand there inside.
Oh, very nice.
Oh!
Huge kick misses.
Nice jab.
45 seconds remain in the round. Landed that one. Going from orthodox to southpaw here, Joe.
Big kick, but miss.
So we cross the 30-second mark in our opening round.
Good defense there.
Shevchenko gets caught by that straight punch, beautifully landed by the opposition.
Eats a nice right hand.
Oh, that was a powerful kick to the body. Oh!
Holm gets tattooed by that straight punch. The horn sounds for the end of round one.
Some real clean striking on display in that round.
All right, let's get to round two.
Beautiful leg kick.
Nice punch by Valentina Shevchenko.
Oh, huge block for her, Joe.
Well, she has landed some very significant strikes, but as yet, she has still been unable to string together anything in terms of a solid combination. And it is gonna take strikes in bunches to get an opponent of this caliber out of there. Let's see where she goes from here. Good combination there by Shevchenko.
Really missed with that right hand.
Holm gets caught by that straight punch. Can't take too many more of those.
Good defense there.
We show you the total strikes. Oh, that punch will count. Landed flush. Hand speed, man. Well, she left her head open there, Joe, and she paid for it. She continues to lean in almost as if she's moving into the strike. She'd be wise to change up the tempo here. Well, she went to the straight left, unable to connect
them. Good shot.
Shevchenko gets caught by the inside leg kick. Able to check that kick as well.
Nice kick to the body.
Hard shots landing on both sides here. Ooh, nice roundhouse kick, Joe. That'll work on the highlight reel.
Just missed with the huge kick.
Oh, Joe, that cut is getting worse. Rated R, looking nasty now. Just over 3 minutes to go in round two. She's starting to put together some significant body work here, and these are gonna take their toll as this fight goes on. Well, she went to the straight left, unable to connect. Under 3 minutes now to go on the round. Just unable to quite find that range. Oh, continuing to work the body to great effect. Nice punch there by Shevchenko.
That one hurt. Try some serious power in that kick, but misses.
Going to the body there with the right kick. Oh, she just missed with that straight left hand, Joe.
That's, again, the experience.
Just over 2 minutes to go in round two. Oh, that's a good strike there by Holly Holm. Well, she has certainly landed a high number of total strikes here in round two. She got the message from the corner to pick up the pace, and maybe it was just a matter of finding that striking rhythm, finding her range. She has certainly found it, Joe Rogan, here in round two.
Good punch.
Well, she went to the straight left, unable to connect, though. Oh, double jab there by Shevchenko. She blocks that offense, Joe. Shevchenko gets tagged by the head kick there. Not sure how many more of those she can absorb if she wants to stay in this fight. Nice body work for her here, Joe.
Doing a fantastic job of blocking shots.
Shevchenko's lower jaw very swollen now. Time to bite down on the mouthpiece and move forward.
You gotta be careful when you throw the same technique over and over and over again.
Head kick! Under a minute to go in the round. And she got the kick. Oh!
This could be it. Hard straight punch.
Big left. Holly Holm's kick is blocked. Oh! She blocked the punch.
Doing an excellent job blocking here.
Right hand upstairs. Oh, she blocks the punch. Shevchenko caught by another right hand.
Huge right hand. Oh, solid jab.
She's going back to the jab.
Just missed with that huge kick. Faints with the punch.
And horn sounds on round two.
And here's a nice kick to the body that lands. Really excellent striking being displayed in that round.
You ready?
Third round underway.
Huge leg kick. Body kick, look at that.
Well, she went to the straight left, unable to connect. How about that shin?
That bruise on her outer thigh is really starting to get nasty.
Well, how impressive is this young woman? High volume of strikes in the previous round and picking up exactly where she left off here and not really showing any signs of slowing down. She looks like she could go 10 hard fives tonight if need be. Well, without even looking at those stats bottom of your screen, you know that the most significant strike in this fight has been to the body. It has been there for her all night long. She knew coming into this fight that she didn't want to just headhunt. She didn't want to just leg kick. She had to attack the midsection, soften up her opponent. She has certainly done that here tonight.
Absolutely.
Well, she got cracked to the head there, Joe. She continues to be vulnerable to that strike by leaning in, almost moving into the strike at this point in time. She's got to get her head off of that center line. Nice job by her there to keep the hands up and protect that cut. Oh, she just missed with that straight left hand, Joe.
Whenever you see a fighter's legs stiffen up like that, that's not a good sign.
Nice jab there by Hall. Continues to mix it up, going to the head, mixing in some body shots.
Oh! This could be it right here. Big straight punch.
Just over 3 minutes to go in round three. Oh! Huge shot there, lands flush. She blocks that offense, Joe. Oh, nice shot to the body, connects for her there. Somewhat surprising, we didn't see a lot of body work from her earlier in the fight, but she is getting after it now. Trademark inside leg kick there by Holm.
Straight punch.
Nice knee to the body by Holm. Man, has she been on point with that lead left. She blocked the punch. We have now crossed the midpoint of this fight.
Done. This could be it. Big shots.
Holm going for the leg kick. Nothing doing there. Oh, she blocked the punch.
Very good defense on display here. Very good blocks.
Well, this is exactly the sense of urgency you'd want to see from her here. She's trying to keep the judges out of it. Really lighten her up now.
Attempts a big hook to the head, but misses.
Holm gets caught with that punch.
That eyebrow cut is getting really bad. They may stop this fight. Clean punch.
Some nice back and forth action here. Well, she went to the straight left, unable to connect, though.
That one hurt.
Well, she left her body wide open, Joe, and as such, she paid for it there. Beautifully placed and landed kick to the body. Let's see if she makes the adjustments here defensively to avoid absorbing any more kicks to the body.
Really swung everything into that kick, but fell short.
Oh, nice jab by Shevchenko. Not there. Shevchenko gets hit by that leg kick, so maybe that one gets her attention.
Huge kick misses.
Holm gets caught with that punch. Gotta shore up the defense here. All right, 45 seconds now to go on the round.
All of those are blocked.
Well, she's got a good jab, missed with a dig.
Oh! This could be it right here. 30 seconds to go.
Oh, huge block for her, Joe.
Oh, straight right. Oh, beautiful leg kick by her there. Can't take too many of those. Body kick now by Holm. 10 seconds.
Some of the action from that round.
Here's a huge punch that stuns. And here's another devastating shot to the head that really does damage. And let's look at it from a different angle.
We have arrived at the fourth round fight scheduled for 5 5-minute rounds.
Whoa!
lands a huge kick. Really threw everything into that uppercut, but fell short.
Holm gets caught with that punch. Very nice leg kick there by Shevchenko. How about that shin? Oh, she continues to land a high number of strikes here, just like she did in the previous...
Oh! This could be it right here.
Back to the feet.
Oh, very nice.
Well, she went to the straight left, unable to connect.
Nice head kick. This could be it. Body kick, look at that.
Well, she got kicked flush to the body there, Joe, right underneath her elbow, right underneath that guard. But it almost looks as though she's moving right into it. So until she makes the adjustments, you can figure her opponent is going to continue to attack.
Oh, she got rocked again! This could be it right here. Wow! Lands a giant kick. Oh, very nice.
She blocks that offense, Joe. Nice jab by Valentina Shevchenko. Able to land to the body there with the left kick.
Wow, big overhand right miss.
Nice. Good kick to the body.
Effective punch there by the preacher's daughter. And the kick lands for her there. Oh, man, is that right thigh starting to well for her here, Joe. Major bruising going on. Holm gets hit by that kick to the midsection. You got to do better defensively. Oh, roundhouse kick lands.
Big kick, but missed.
Whoa!
This could be it.
Under 2 minutes to go.
Vicious combinations.
Oh, very nice.
Oh! Wow! This could be it right here. There's a nice inside leg kick. This fight is dangerously close to being stopped. Good defense there.
Oh! She blocked the punch. Oh, she just missed with that straight left hand, Joe. Really good body kick. Oh!
This could be it!
Oh, big left hook there!
Oh, combination!
Oh, she blocks the punch.
Body kick, look at that!
Damaging punch lands for her there. Oh, that nose cut just pouring blood now. At some point, that might impact her breathing.
She got tagged again. She's hurt. This could be it right here. Beautiful
body shot
there, too.
Oh, very nice. Oh, she tagged her. She tagged her again. She hurt her.
Throws a big right hand, but doesn't find its home.
She might try to finish this fight here.
Kick right under that right elbow.
Man, what a round, what a round.
And here's a liver shot that does some real damage. And let's get a better look at it from a different angle. Incredible highlights in that round.
You ready? You ready?
It is the fifth and final round.
Right to the liver.
Body kick, look at that.
Whoa!
Man, this could be it. Nice leg kick.
Well, she went to the straight left, unable to connect them. Shevchenko's bruise on her body is looking about as bad as it has looked all night. You know she can bite down on the mouthpiece and try to fight through it, but that is going to hurt big time tomorrow. Oh! The left hook hits home.
This could be it right here.
Well, Holmes' kick is blocked. Well, another miss there. She just hasn't managed her gas tank very well here tonight. She hasn't been efficient with her strikes. And as such, when she is missing, it's very taxing. Not a good look here. Oh! How about that chin? Visibly limping here. Constantly a moving target.
That one hurt.
Well, she's been vulnerable to that jab all night, and there it is again. She almost leaned into that one, Joe. She's leaving her head open. She's got to figure out a way to avoid further damage, or the end of this fight could come in the not-too-distant future.
They're slowing down a bit here.
Oh! And just like that, the fight is over.
She threw a large volume of strikes all night long, and this bomb finally lands for the knockout.
Yeah, Joe, that'll get the crowd on its feet. A near-perfect land to end the fight for her here tonight. Just the way she drew it up, she had her focus on the knockout, and that's exactly the way this fight ends. I'm not even sure the opponent saw the shot coming. They oftentimes say it's the shot you don't see coming that spells your fate. And that certainly spelled her fate here tonight.
And let's take a look at that from a different angle.
Here is Bruce Buffer with the...
This high ain't meant for everybody. It's insane. Insane. I'm blown out my brain. You gon' have a hard time trying to stop me. I'm cocky. The word probably is not in my vocabulary. Neither is sorry. So better worry. Not a killer, but you try me and I'll see the jury. You bore me. These rappers.